Hello, my darling. Right, some of my my disastrous colleague has passed you over to me to do your blow drying. Oh my god, thank god I didn't take her. Oh, she's terrible. I don't even know why she's working here. Yeah, because she's like, the boss's daughter. Yeah, but she shouldn't be, like, anywhere near customers, really. Oh god, she's terrible. You do have really beautiful blonde hair. I'm so glad that didn't take that green. Oh my god. Imagine that, having green hair. It's putting you up dyeing your hair now, isn't it? Oh, I don't blame you. I think the only thing that you'll look good would be maybe try a brunette. That'd be look nice. Yeah, you've got that sort of features. Because you have those sort of features that suit any, you know, any hair colour. You'd even suit a redhead as well. Yeah. I tell you what, you can see this fake stuff that's just put on conditioner because your hair, literally, no knots. So smooth. What she's doing, that woman. No, and honestly, don't worry about the bill. You won't pay a penny. It's just ridiculous. No, I'll make sure that. Oh, she used fake stuff. What's wrong with her? Right. Okay, let's dry your hair then.
Thank you.
darling, so do you like me to style it out or maybe put a few curls in? Yeah, you like that? Yeah, of course, that's no problem, darling. It's the least I could do. Yeah. Alright, sweetheart. Just put a few in. Yes, of course, darling. You feeling it's not your day? Well, it is sort of your day now, sort of like your hair's okay, you know. I was really lucky though, wasn't it? Oh my god, I would have died if my hair was green and I had to go out on the street like that. Oh my god. Yeah, I know. Oh dear, I'll tell you what. I am shattered. Yeah, literally, because she keeps messing things up and I gotta fix it. I know, but I don't understand why she would let her work here. I know, yeah, fair enough, it's a daughter, but she hasn't been a hairdresser school enough. She's been working here 5.5 years, she says. Has she ever gone to school? No. She can't do anything. pleasure. Wow, you're looking stunning.